When my job shut down at the beginning of COVID, I went to the Clover Park website. I had so much anxieties around going back to school, especially with a family. I've worked fast food, I've worked caregiving, I've been a financial specialist, but none of that really just made me feel full and appreciated.
When students first start, they're usually a little overwhelmed about all the information that they have to memorize and the drug names and the abbreviations that they have to learn to fill the prescriptions and all the information. And by the end of the program, they just have it all together and they're just rattling off those drug names like they've always known them and they're ready to step into industry.
The best thing about this program is definitely the instructors. They have, you know, they're fantastic. It's just pleasantly surprised me how much they're willing to work and how much they really want to see their students succeed. Because there's been times when I've had to turn in something late or taken a test after the time that it had already closed, and my instructor was like, yeah, you know, I'll open it back up.
Our students are in high demand right now. We have pharmacies calling us all the time saying, will you please send us more pharmacy technicians? So it's a great time to get into the industry because you'll have basically your pick of the job because there's so many of them right now. There's something for everyone, really, is how I feel, because if you're really a people person and you love interacting with people every day, you know, maybe the retail pharmacies would suit you. If you like to work more independent, on your own, work at your own pace, then maybe a hospital is more your avenue.
It's actually brought me a lot of confidence. The first couple quarters, I was just so nervous about everything. It's not as hard as, you know, some people make it seem. There is a lot of trying to balance and organize yourself and your life, but you can do it. If I can do it, you can do it.